As the offensive line coach at Cortland during spring ball, the biggest thing that we could work on the field is footwork, working on our first steps, identifying who we're working to, both in pass protection and run blocking, and really understanding the big picture of all of our schemes and develop the football IQ of each one of our players. We really work to build relationships with the players. You know, during the season, we have a lot of time restraints and pressure on a week-to-week basis of games. And during the offseason, we really have time to individually sit with players, talk and understand what's going on in their lives outside of football. That way we can build relationships off the field that help us win games on the field. Football really took a big step forward this spring. 2010, we really used spring ball to focus on developing the players physically down in the weight room and working on the majority of our fundamentals on the field, working on basic reads as we reinstall our offensive and defensive playbook with the players.